attention, please. The Disneyland Limited, now arriving from a trip around Walt Disney's Magic Kingdom. Passengers will stand by to board.
Welcome aboard the Disneyland Railroad. We're embarking on a Grand Circle tour of the Magic Kingdom. We'll be stopping at New Orleans Square, Mickey's Toontown, and Tomorrowland. We'll also visit the Grand Canyon and make a trip back in time to the primeval world and the age of the dinosaurs before returning to Main Street Station. As we begin our journey, remember that for a safe trip, you need to stay seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your children.
Bienvenidos a bordo del Disneyland Railroad. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
Our first stop is New Orleans Square Station. But to get there, we need to pass through the wilds of Adventureland. It may seem peaceful through here, but trust me, it's a real jungle out there, literally. So be on the lookout. You just never know what might be lurking along the rails. Just ahead is New Orleans Square Station. This station also serves Frontierland and Critter Country. If you'll be leaving us here, please remain seated until the train comes to a complete stop. Then watch your step as you're getting off. For those of you continuing on with us, we'll be resuming our trip in just a moment.
That's right, folks. We're heading into the bayou. Please remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop. This stop also serves Critter Country, Adventureland, Frontierland, and of course New Orleans Square, with attractions like Splash Mountain, The Many Adventures of Winnie the Pooh, Pirates of the Caribbean, Big Thunder Mountain Railroad, Indiana Jones Adventure, the world-famous Jungle Cruise, and many more. Please just remain seated until we come to a full stop. If you're staying on with us, be sure to slide all the way down your row, making room for oncoming passengers. Thank you.
To those just joining us, welcome aboard the Disneyland Railroad. To ensure a safe ride, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your kids.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
We're now entering Splash Mountain, rumored to be the location of the one and only Laughing Place. If you look real hard, you just might find it. It's where the critters are celebrating a zippity-doo-dah day. Speaking of critters, this place we're passing over is home to a whole bunch of them. Here in Critter Country, you can join Winnie the Pooh, Tigger, Brer Rabbit, and Brer Bear on their fun-filled adventures. As we steam past Hungry Bear Restaurant, the last outpost in these parts, we're now joining up with the Rivers of America and entering the frontier as it looked more than a century and a half ago. This is my favorite part of the journey, Around every bend, there's natural beauty as far as the eye can see. There.
Please remain seated at all times. Children should remain seated upon the bench at all times, not standing. Thank you.
People like you have been riding these rails since the 1800s, traveling through nature's wonderland in a matter of days, rather than the months it used to take by mule or stagecoach. Steam power not only fueled these iron horses, but the dreams of a whole new generation as it moved west into this great frontier. Of course, some of those dreams, and the stories that went with them, were pretty darn wild and downright unbelievable. Like on Big Thunder Mountain, where I hear that mysterious spirits have grabbed hold of those mining trains and turned them into the wildest ride in the wilderness.
Hi, folks, we will be approaching Mickey's Toontown Depot in just a few moments. As a reminder, just continue to remain seated at all times till the train comes to a full stop. If you are continuing on Holiday 4 with us, once those around you depart the train, you can kindly help us out with the boarding process by sliding all the way down your rows to the farthest available seat, allowing room for our oncoming passengers at the next station. Thank you for your cooperation. We'll be arriving shortly.
This tunnel signals our transition from the frontier to another kind of ear, the ones you'll find on Mickey and Minnie Mouse. Our next stop is Toontown Depot, official train station for Mickey's Toontown, the cartoon home where Mickey, Minnie, and all their friends live. Toontown Depot is also the gateway to Fantasyland, where you'll find many of your favorite Disney animated characters and stories. If you're leaving us here, please wait until the train comes to a full stop. Remember your personal belongings, then step carefully from the train.
We are now arriving at Mickey's Toontown Depot, the gateway to Fantasyland. Please continue to remain seated till the train comes to a full stop. This is your stop for Toontown attractions like Roger Rabbit's Cartoon Spin and Gadget's Go Coaster. And in Fantasyland, you'll find attractions like It's a Small World, Peter Pan's Flight, Pinocchio's Daring Journey, Alice in Wonderland, and many more.
Hello, everyone. Thanks for joining us on the Disneyland Railroad. For a safe ride, remember to stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your kids.
¿Qué tal, amigos? Y bienvenidos a bordo. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
As we leave Toontown Depot, we get a real nice view of the happiest land of them all, Fantasyland. You can see people stepping onto It's a Small World just below us. And, off in the distance, majestic Matterhorn Mountain. We're now steaming forward into the future to a land inspired by visions of tomorrow, both practical and imagined. Here you'll find rocket ships and star speeders, submarines and astroblasters, and if you look overhead, maybe a glimpse of a Mark 7 monorail. This is the latest version of the first daily operating monorail system in the entire Western Hemisphere, gliding above Disneyland since 1959. Below the monorail, and us, are the fun-filled roadways of the Autopia, Drivers of all ages can get behind the wheel of these cars. No experience or license required. If you're into soaring spaceships or doing battle with evil empires and emperors, Tomorrowland is definitely the place for you. Speaking of which, we're pulling into Tomorrowland Station right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're now arriving at New Orleans at Tomorrowland Station. As you exit the train from this station, please exit towards the rear of the train. The exit that's at the rear of the train only, please.
For the rest of you, just sit tight. We'll be on our way again in just a minute.
Once again, folks, just remain seated, please. This is your stop for Space Mountain Star Tours. The adventures continue. Buzz Lightyear Astro Blasters, Optopia, Finding Nemo, Submarine Voyage, and many, many more. As our front conductor, Alan, said, please use the rear exit gate located towards the rear of the train only. Once again, use the rear exit gate. Thank you.
Who have just come aboard, welcome. The next leg of our journey will take us from the fantastic world of the future to the breathtaking beauty of nature's own design, the Grand Canyon. For your safety, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. Watch your children and no flash photography.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren y cuide a los pequeños. Por favor, no tome fotografías con flash.
That was the Grand Canyon as we know it today. But it wasn't always this way. Now, let's travel back in time, way back in time, to the fantastic past of the primeval world, land of the dinosaurs. We're now returning to our own time and to Main Street Station, gateway to Disneyland. If you're leaving us here, stay in your seat until we come to a full stop. Remember to gather all your personal belongings and step carefully from the train. I'd especially like to thank those of you who've been with me for the Grand Circle Tour of Disneyland.
Alrighty, folks, we're now pulling back into Main Street Station. Please remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop. As a reminder, Main Street Station has stairs only. There are no ramps in the station. There are stairs only, so keep that in mind if you're traveling with strollers or wheelchairs. On behalf of the fireman, engineer, front conductor, and myself, thank you for riding aboard Holiday 4. Have a magical rest of your day.